everybody. I am the Old One, and this is yet another episode of Batman Arkham Asylum. In the previous episode, we did find Joker's secret lab, and we destroyed it. And now, we, in order to destroy any serum that it is left in the island, we encountered Poison Ivy, and she told us that we can find a plant that can be used as an antidote in Croc's lair. So now we are in the botanical gardens and we need to leave to make our escape. Actually, there is something over here that I haven't found out. Maybe it's that thing. No, it's not a thing.
Oh, gotta say, the results are a little different. Shall I give her another? I think she wants it. They don't call Ivy for nothing, do they, dear? I was hoping for a 40-foot killer plant, but you don't always get what you want, do you?
So Poison Ivy is...
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
Right. And she continues to laugh hysterically. So she turned into something weird with the Titan formula that Joker gave her, but her plant isn't anything difficult to actually.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further.
To actually avoid...
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Okay, so we can destroy them. Where shall I go? I shall go over there. Alright. We can destroy them. And actually, I should try to avoid go away, lunatic. How many of you are here? Actually, I thought that I could remove them with... I don't know, let's see. Can we actually target those things? Yes, we could. And this is how we should do it. Alright. Let it spit it and destroy it, and now destroy the pod as well. Splendid. Now where shall I go? Go over there and then up there. And now I can't go anywhere. Maybe I could go over there, maybe. And up there is anything? No. Nothing that I could use. Let's see though. Is there anything on the back? Nope. Can I go over there somewhere? Nope. So let's go downstairs again. And down. Let's go. Actually, no, over here. I'm gonna go from the other path because it seems that I can't. Actually, okay, maybe from here? Is this a possibility? Yes. I see something now over here. Is there anything up in the tower? Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. I don't remember actually if I have. Okay, I didn't. So. Let's pick this up. Do we have anything else? We have some things as well over here. But I don't know if. No subject here. Nothing here. Alright. I don't know where the other things are. We have something. Over there. Oh, it's a big one. Okay. And where is the point? Is there something? Oh, here it is. So this is a big one. Okay, a little bit like that, maybe. Yes. Yes. We did found one more. And now, somebody tell us that there is something over here, but I can't find it. Maybe, oh, here it is. Splendid. Right, and there is one more, which I don't know where it is or what it is. How do I live from here? Oh, over there. Alright. Go upstairs, Batman. And let's check. What do we have to check? Where can this thing be? It seems to be in the edge over here. Maybe it's not something that we need to do right now. Let's go and continue with the story because I already used a lot of time running around finding riddles. I think there is another one. That you can actually zoom in and solve this one. I just remembered it. Where's the entrance now? I forgot where. What is it? Oh, don't fall, Batman. What are you doing, Batman? Are you drunk? Where the hell is the entrance? I thought that it was up here. Is it not? Maybe it's in there? No. go over there and search. Oh, it's nothing here, guys. Where I am supposed to go? Maybe I should enter from the crates, which are over here in the first place. Nevertheless, we did get over here. Maybe this is the entrance that I was searching for. Excuse me. Alright. Okay, so now everything is a little bit off. Because this is where Poison Ivy has put everything under those gas that there are. Okay, let's use the zip line and go over there. I have to escape. I didn't okay, this is good. Now no branches giving us a bad balance or whatever. Let's go on the opposite side and once more another branch giving us a headache, and of course now we are good because we have escaped
Batman.
The gas.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
All right. So, now... There was something in here, wasn't it? Yes.
Patient interview 9. Dr. Crane continues to evade questions. I believe he is quite sane, just evil. He takes no interest in the people he has hurt. His research appears to be the only motivating factor in his life. What is it about fear that drives your obsession?
Fear drives everything, Stephen. Everything. Your life is governed by fear. Every decision you make is a product of that fear.
Don't be ridiculous.
You married your wife. Margaret, isn't it? Because you were scared of dying alone. You have children because you're scared of leaving nothing behind that really matters. You go to the doctors because you're scared of dying.
Do I need to go on?
No. I think that will be all for today. Guards!
Interesting theory. Again, the wrong button. Nothing else. There are some riddles all over across this this place, but I'm not gonna bother right now. Okay, now let's go back. Who is this guy?
We're like sitting ducks. We're all gonna die.
Okay, and...
Figured the worst was over.
Okay, man, I gotta get me another job. This one'll kill me.
Nothing special. Okay, let's go out of here once more. do that. The zip line, I think, won't get us to the opposite place. Not even like that. Oh, like that. It's good. Okay. Now we should be able, yes, to go up here. And then up there. And off we go. Down here. Over there. A little bit, maybe, yes, maybe we should take the zipline over here. All right, even so, like this, it's okay. Now, since we have the gadgets, we can actually open this gate. Right? Easy peasy. Everything was just easy.
These are the private notes of Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White. Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, yes, come in.
You'll hurt my feelings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. Aren't we, Joker?
Oh, yes!
Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay?
So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say, progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what? How do you...
How do I know you have Bane strapped to a table in the basement while you pump him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
The plan unfolds. A free... little trophy. Hooray! And now we can actually go to the next level. Kill it! Okay, and destroy the bot. Right. And now we have all these guys to worry about. This is the one. Get him, Batman.
This is gonna stop him. I want some hit.
I have to be more fast with the counters. And more fast. Come on.
Don't let him hit you, idiot! I'm gonna pulverize!
And this is how it is done. More or less. Because actually, I really sucked. Alright. Now we have to continue.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Okay, we should go over there. Maybe this is how it should be done. And use this with the zipline. And take him down. Once more, an easy takedown for Batman. Oh, we have this one over there. Okay, let's go get it. I want it. I saw it. I want it. Now we'll have to go again. Over there. Right, and use a zip line once more to get it. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. And now we are inside the intensive. No, I don't want that. Intensive treatment. Plants. I'm gonna destroy the place.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Alright. Let's go inside this place. Let's get to whatever place we can to get whatever trophies or I don't know what else do we have over here. This is a trophy, but on the other side of this place, where, okay, I can go like that. Very good. Very, very good. Now, let's go over there. Open this crate as well. I don't think that I have anything else over here to get. Let's see how does Rhythm Challenge go over here. Not that much. I haven't found a lot of things inside.
Enigma Show.
The intensive care. The medical facility is quite done. The cave's not that much. Arcan Mansion almost done. Penitentiary as well. Botanical Gardens, just 3 left. And over here as well. Almost done. Okay. Let's continue a little bit. Oh, a lag. Where are we?
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good.
just test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Alright, so we are 25 minutes inside the episode, so I will end the episode here. I'm not gonna try this area out. We will do so in the next episode. I hope that you liked and you enjoyed it, and if you did, a like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comment in the section below. It really helps out my channel, and I will answer them as fast as possible, as soon as possible. So I'll see you next time. Until then, have a good one.